This video is about the faction store. There's a lot of useful stuff in here. This is for the augments, which is at the bottom, which honestly, when I first got the game, I never had a chance to look at because I was so busy. But when you first get it, you're neutral, so your points are lower. You don't have the common plutonium, and actually it gets added to your store at a certain level. Not necessary at the very beginning, but just keep, you know, data mining and do all that stuff when you get your Bunny Bay. And there's uncommon plutonium here, which you can purchase, which the price changes, but I think the units are different. You only have one choice right now. I wish you could buy exactly what you wanted, you know. And we had a better price, too. Like, it should be one for one, you know. Not whatever this price is. You have other items here which I've purchased. Now, if you're wondering about the independent credits, this is actually used to level up, like Joe Quinn for me, and it's 1050. But in addition to this, you need one command badge, which I found finally where you can get the store. And you can see here, it's a different set here. See, like there's uncommon plutonium, but it's 40 for 1100. This is 1450. Here, I'm getting different prices here. See, my uncommon is 45 for 1600. Sorry, I'm tripping over my words. And then, now for the other stores, it's like that. Now, I don't have enough to purchase. I'm going to purchase this one here. And you have to prioritize what you need first and choose in what order. So technically you need 1,050 of these, but you can only purchase like 50 a day, and they're kind of expensive. So you get to purchase the augment credits to get the independent credits. And I'll show you my Joe Quinn officer here. Joking. Ruby, D-Lin. Yeah. So here's Joe Quinn. I got 327. There's a command badge here, which actually, I finally found out where you can get it. It was actually a specific pack, but I think it says you can get it from attacking players. I just don't prefer that method, because I don't find any interest in it, to be honest. I think it's in the... Is it in the Satchel Watch? No, it's not this one. Is it in the... Born? It's like something with a command badge, one of these here. Might be this Borg Nano Probe. Oh, here it is, right here. The command badge, right there, used to promote officers earned by defeating roaming ships and participating in events. So you can actually get it from this pack here, which shows up at times and doesn't show up, so you have to come back and check. I really wish there all the items were in the store all the time. That would make the most sense. But new things are introduced, I guess, and then stored for later. Maybe that saves something. I don't know. Saves software money, huh? Alright, so that's my little video about augment credits and uncommon plutonium, and I wish I could put more information.